morning, Lemo Bank. Withdraw it now itself.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Token number. Counter number.
Yes, ma'am. What are the formalities to avail for a gold loan? Can you please help me?
You need an ID proof. You need to fill up a form. For how much amount do you need it, ma'am?
About 1.5 lakhs.
The paper will be ready in 10 minutes. I will do the needful, sir.
Sir,
okay?
Please do it fast. I have to go a very long distance.
All right, sure, sir.
Sir, excuse me.
Yes?
I wanted to see the general manager.
Sir is busy with the customer inside.
You have got account here?
Yes.
Please wait.
Shit. Excuse me. There is no sufficient ink. Can I have a pen?
I got a pen. Ask me, I'll give you.
It's okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Che. Get lost.
Token number.
28. 101. Oh no.
Yeah, yeah. I can do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I will drop it today itself.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
My dad has been waiting for a long time.
Oh, you're telling me as though your father has come here to pay me the balance amount for the dowry of a marriage, which he has to pay me. He has come here as a beggar.
Oh, talk softly.
Listen, everyone has to realize what is their position. If you don't have money, then you don't have the rights to go for an MBBSC. And if you're going for it, then you should have proper finance. It's not that he should beg to his son-in-law for that. You understand? Nonsense.
See, please don't feel bad about it. I have not got all this by the dowry which you gave me while marrying your daughter.
Let me be very clear. It's my effort alone. I hope you know about it. Listen, let me be very clear. From what I have earned, I will not be able to pay the fees for you. And one more thing, don't waste your time hearing your father's nonsense statements. You try to get a job as a pun somewhere. For your family status, that will be the best job. Got it? Just for begging like this, you do not come to this house. I think you can leave now.
Hari, I am not considering you as my daughter's husband. I consider you as my own son, you know. I thought you will help me when I need.
Did you have
but I was wrong.
Can you play for some time?
We should not have come here.
Okay, I'll get you some chocolate.
If I had said anything wrong, please forgive me.
Daddy.
We are leaving, dear.
Two beggars from the same family. How much should I pay?
35.
Hello? Yes, sister. Okay, it's sister.
Daddy, it's me, Lakshmi.
What, dear?
Dad, you know about Hari's behavior, isn't it? Daddy, you don't worry about the fees at all. I will pledge all my jewels to pay for his fees, Daddy. You don't worry about it. Let him write his exams, Daddy.
No, that's not good, dear. If Hari knows that...
That I will manage, Daddy. Let us pay his fees, Dad. Tomorrow, you do me a small favor. You come along with him to Lemo Bank at 10 in the morning itself.
Token number 47. Counter number 1.
Hello, Daddy.
Dear, what happened? Your son is crying to see you. When you will be coming?
Just wait for 10 minutes, Daddy. They've called 47 token number now. My number is 101. They'll call me now itself, okay?
Freddy, you stand here. If there is any problem, I'll call you. Okay?
Be careful.
Okay.
Matthew sir is on leave. It's okay. He's asked to clear the accounts. Don't worry. It's okay. Don't be tensed. Okay. May I help you, sir?
No, thanks. Come in.
Good morning.
Good morning. Where is the car loan section?
You can go inside.
Okay, thank you.
You are sharpening this for a long time, sir.
It will come out only if I sharpen.
Sir, excuse me?
What is it? You want a pen?
Excuse me. Where is the car loan section?
Mm-hmm. Car loan is here. What do you want?
I am very much connected to this bank.
What about the interest?
I am really interested. But about him, he will have no interest.
For what, buddy?
Oh my God, dear sir, he needs a loan. I was asking about that interest.
Oh, that interest. I got no interest in that. You go and ask them. He will very interestingly explain you.
This guy doesn't have brains.
Sir, you are in a very happy mood.
You know something? Our accountant Lakshmi's husband gone to golf. You got chatting apart from accountancy, huh?
Excuse me.
Yes?
I need some details for car loan.
It's okay. I'll do everything. How much is it?
It's only 50 rupees.
I didn't ask your age. What is the fare up to here?
See, that's what I told you, right? It's only 50 rupees. That's it.
Oh my God, even Satan won't do like this. Are you trying to become a robber? See, if you do like this, God won't forgive you.
I will take care of it. You give your summons only in the church. Now pay me.
Take it.
Okay, then praise to the Lord.
This kind of praise will not help you.
Why don't you listen to me? I will see to it that it is okay by tonight. Okay?
Sister, yes. You're fine, no?
I'm fine, Father.
Praise the Lord, Father. Same to you, same to you. Not only
Hello?
Now, always be
you?
Praised.
Yes, sir.
Why this father is behaving like this? Brother.
What?
Somebody has given me a check. Where can I encash it?
Did you take the token?
No. First you have to take a token. Then they'll announce the number.
Oh.
Then go to the cash counter, you can encash it. So simple.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Let God bless you.
Okay.
Thank you.
God will call you when time comes. Oh my God, it's 112.
Now only it's 83.
My son, what's that you're doing here? Any luck?
She is not cooperating, isn't it?
Yes.
Don't worry.
Bible says knock it will open.
Continue knocking. Okay. We humans can do only that. Don't waste time.
Irritating father.
Hey, who is he?
Who knows?
When she will start?
Hello? Father Zakriya.
Thank you.
Hey, hey, she's coming.
Huh? Rahul, why are you here?
I just wanted to see you.
It's the best time to meet me. That inspector would have killed me had she
Why is she
you.
So afraid? Lovers should be brave enough, yeah? Hey, buddy, you come with me. Let them spend some time with themselves. We should not disturb their romantic time,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah, okay, bye,
bye, enjoy.
Rahul, tell me whatever it is soon. I need to go.
I have an interview tomorrow. It's for my friend's father's company. Actually, the job is confirmed, but interview is just for a formality loan.
Since the time you told me you're getting this job, my mind is half relieved. But that alone is not enough. My dad still says that whatever happens, he will not admit to our intercaste marriage.
If your father doesn't allow us, then we'll do the register marriage. You should be brave. If we get a new job, we'll get some income for our living.
If there is no other option, that's the only way we have. Hello?
I warned you many times not to see him. Even after that, I'll kill you. It's a disgrace for the family. Go inside!
My dear.
See, you shouldn't beat the grown-up children. Instead, you should advise them. Otherwise, they will become most
stubborn. Sister! It won't be good if she stay here. Mm.
Let's do one thing. Let her go and stay in our uncle's house.
What is your opinion?
Yes. By that time, you should get her married to a nice boy.
Yes. I am extremely sorry, Mr. Roy. I had some other tension and I forgot that matter. Okay. Tomorrow I am going to Vagaman. On the way, I'll come to the bank and clear it. Okay.
Hello? Rahul, where were you? I've been trying to get you for so long. I'm so tensed. Daddy is telling that he's going to send me to Vagaman. Tomorrow on our way, he said he's going to Lemo Bank too. Haan, the Lemo Bank in Cochin. You come there somehow. We'll decide the rest from there.
You two come.
Was really funny.
It was good.
That was nice.
You got a nice chance for a housing loan.
This man is always irritating.
Excuse me.
Yes, may I help you, sir?
In this ATM, yeah. Apart from Visa card, all the cards are accepted?
We accept all cards, sir.
There is no extra service charge, no?
As usual.
However big the mission is, if you put the card, it gets jammed.
Oh, sure. The interest rate is 9.75. It's for 6 months.
14 is the date for updating. You come every 14th and update. Every month you should come and update, okay?
Sure.
It's okay.
Okay. Excuse me.
Oh,
yeah?
Sure.
I need some cash. Urgently.
Documents you need.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Sir, please wait.
Okay. Thank you.
1 second. Sir,
yes.
There is a withdrawal of 2 CR.
Whose check is in?
Mr. Nandagopal.
Oh no, I forgot to lock the flat. I'll just come. You be here, okay?
Kiki!
Meenu? Meenu?
Hello?
Dear, our daughter is missing. Our daughter.
Daughter?
Our daughter.
Hello?
Mr. Nandan, your daughter is in our custody now, you know?
What do you want? Where is my daughter?
She is safe.
She will be very safe.
If you accept our demand.
Demand?
Hmm. 2 crore. 2 crores is our demand.
What are you saying? Who are you?
Don't ask me too much questions. Tomorrow afternoon exactly 1 p.m. you should come to the locked Venkateshwara Mills without fail. Then you'll get your daughter back. If you try to do some tricks without giving the money, you will see your daughter's dead body on you.
No! No!
So the deal is this. Tomorrow exactly at 1 o'clock, okay?
Daddy!
Sir, good morning. Good morning. Sir, what is the position of the share market?
Oh, that will happen regularly. Mm. Evening, I'll put a 100 rupee share. This sir will give a 100 rupee share. Mm. Before 9 o'clock, we will go and share it.
In that case, I'll also put 100 rupee share today.
Then we'll do one thing. We will change the product to premium one.
What purpose you are here? See, the banking house is 10 to 4 now. In between that, I got a lot of things to do. For that only, you do your work.
Any help?
No, nothing. Once you are awake, everybody has got the share thought only. Then how come economic recession won't happen? Hello, sir. What happened to our matter? It's a small error. It'll become okay.
Yeah, yeah. That's what happened.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah. I've always told you, right? Yeah, that's right.
I will take care of that. Only thing is that we should be ready with our accounts. And you have to be ready for that. Welcome. Okay, please come in. Morning. Tea or coffee?
Morning.
No, thank you. Okay. I've moved all the insurance papers. Just some formalities to be completed alone. I need 2 or 3 signatures of yours alone. Okay. What time is your flight?
1:30.
1:30. Okay.
Hey, Steffi. Keep the travel insurance document ready immediately.
I may require it. Okay. One Mr. Ajay Vasudevan. Yes, Australia. Thank you. Wait in the account section. Okay. Ajay. All the best. Thank you. Take care. I was inside the manager's cabin. That's why I cut the phone.
Excuse me.
Don't be silly, dear.
Just help me.
The moment I reach Australia, you will be coming there. Believe me, it's Ajay Vasudevan who's talking to you. I'll call you back, honey. Hi, Steffi.
Hi. Sign here. Pen. When will I see you, Ajay, next?
You can see me whenever you want, Steffi.
Ajay, 5 minutes. It'll just get ready now.
Okay. Hi, Susan. It's me, Ajay. Yeah. Oh,
It's okay.
I'm sorry. Hi, Susan. Susan, no excuses, okay? You know about me. The good time we spent in the guest houses, I still have it. Okay? And if your husband knows about it, it'll be an embarrassing situation for both of you. Hey, don't try to play with me, eh? Okay, I'll call you later.
Hi.
Don't stop the lift very often. Let it go down soon.
Mr. Ajay Vasudevan?
Yeah?
You want great Vishwanathan's daughter? You dare to do that? You bastard!
Hey! If I see you again with Divya Vishwanath, the lift is going now down. But again, it'll go upstairs. Along with you. Not the lift, but it's your life. Understand?
You dirty guy!
Come.
So fast I've reached the house.
Son has arrived.
Ajay.
Just leave me. I'm normal.
My dear son, they came to see you.
Yes. Since you're leaving to Australia tomorrow, we all have come to speak to you and also send off you. But in this situation, it's not right time to talk with you.
Oh.
Vasudevan, don't mistake me. It is just because of our friendship, we decided that our children should get married and settled.
But if your son doesn't change...
Then how can I send my daughter in this family as your daughter-in-law? Please tell me.
Your father sent you here to advise me?
Can I only talk if Dad says? Then I'm okay with you going to Australia. But please never forget that I'm waiting for you here.
You want to come along with me? Dad, I'm sorry I was yesterday.
No. It's a good day. No need to confess. You're going to a new place and a new country. Whatever you do, there should be some discipline. When you reach there, if you want anything, you call our Yusuf.
Okay.
I told him everything.
Okay, Dad.
Ajay, I've kept some medicated oil for you in the bag. Don't forget to apply that after your bath.
Mom, why are you keeping these unnecessary things? I know what to take for myself.
Try to start early. 1:30 is the flight. You should reach the airport before 2 hours. On the way, I want to go to the bank. That manager has called. He said they cleared our travel insurance papers. They need your 2-3 signatures. Here, keep it safely.
I'll just come now.
Crores of rupees is in the bag waiting for us. As per our planning, if the operation is success, we won. We will become rich. This is one of the high-tech, high-security bank in the city. Lemo Bank.
Once you enter, first you will find the reception. And when you take your right, it's the refreshment area.
And left, generator control room. If you pass the straight door from the reception, this is the main hall. Since this is centralized AC, it is airtight. No windows, no air holes. Left side, internet banking and ATM. And here is the cash counter. See, this is general manager's cabin. You can see the customer counters. Here is the VIP lounge. And nearby is bathroom. Our target is this locker room. Due to security reasons, only the bank manager can open it. If you try to open it in other ways, within seconds, message will be sent to all police control rooms in the city.
But what if we get caught?
Priya.
Sorry.
If there is such a message alerting system, then we are taking a huge risk, you know, buddy. So, all the three door lockers, until it's opened by the manager, we have to wait. Just after the robbery, we have to collect the hidden cameras immediately. There'll be a lot of cameras fixed inside the bank.
Ready. As per the instruction of Salman, you should wait in the car outside the bank. We three will enter into the bank.
Okay. We have planned so well. Where is he? The master criminal, Salman.
Don't bother about him. He will certainly reach at the exact time in the bank.
Hello, everything safe? I'm coming inside the bank.
You got sufficient fund?
Yes, sir.
Today we got more withdrawals.
No problem.
Okay. 1 crore in the hand and I am ready. See, lot of cash. You keep all these things here? You'll be having a strong room, right?
What's all this, Joe?
Sir, I tried many times. Complaints are with the cameras in the main hall and reception. Connection cable is failure, sir. It will become all right after serviceman comes.
Have you given the complaint for it?
I've informed them, sir.
As of now, nobody should know that the camera's got a complaint.
Okay, sir.
Do you get it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hello? Camera service center? I am from Lemo Bank.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a staff of this bank?
Yeah.
We received a complaint. There's some problem in the camera. I just came to service it.
You are new?
Yes, sir.
Usually one Mr. Rajiv used to come.
Oh, Rajiv is an off.
What's your name?
Manoj.
That is the camera control. You go and ask them.
Thank you. Excuse me. I've come for the CC camera service. When did the problem start?
From yesterday night onwards. Visuals from 3 cameras at 12 p.m. has been recorded. After that, this disorder happened.
For half an hour, all the cameras should be disconnected.
Okay. See, mister.
Yes?
I want to see your manager. Sir, please wait. I'll call him now. Okay.
Good morning, sir.
It's okay. You sit.
Okay, sir. I'll tell him.
Sir, he wants you to go to his cabin.
Okay, okay.
Regarding the Dinesh Construction's bank mortgaging loan, the bank officials are verifying it and they'll be coming there very soon. So we have to open locker L14. Okay? So make it fast. Thank you. Sir, for the previous 2 times also, we have informed you. The moment we came to know about the criminal details of the staff, we had sent him out immediately. Sir, please don't mistake us. Regular visitors by the police officers. The bank reputation will go, sir.
Okay, I'm going now. If I come to know that you are telling lies, I'll come back again.
Huh.
Token number 94, counter number 3.
Hello?
Mr. Sharad Babu.
Yes, sir.
Where are you now?
Sir, I am in the bank regarding the theft case, sir.
Wherever you are within no time, report to the central station.
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Which account you want? Okay. That's a ledger. Savings or current account?
Can I come next week, sir?
Ma'am, I just need your help for some details.
Are you Mr. Narayanan son from Venus Colony? Am I right?
You went to Bombay to go to Gulf and married a Hindi woman and came?
No.
What? No?
Then your baby's second son.
Is it?
You had divorced your wife and came, isn't it?
You are planning for second marriage, right? Why don't you speak something? Speak!
So you're not him?
I'm not that person.
Is it?
Then who is he?
That person is not me.
What?
What confusion is this? Normally this won't happen to me. You didn't baptize yourself?
Right?
Then he is not that guy.
You may be a big shot, but if you try to play the fool with me, I'll play. Hey, kill you.
What do you think of yourself?
You stupid asking? You didn't do anything?
Bullshit. It's none of your business. Just mind your voice and just get out from here. Leave her. Hey, what are you doing? Just leave her, I said. Leave it. Hey, hello. Bloody, just leave her, I said. I'll kill you.
Please, somebody call the
sergeant. Leave her, father, just leave me, guys. I'll kill him, I say.
Don't show your power to me. You know who I am.
I'll see to it. Kill
him. Don't try to
at
me.
Get out.
I'm asking you to leave
him. Get out.
Stop. This is a bank. Security, come on.
Think of yourself. Just leave me.
Think of yourself.
I said, leave me.
Come.
Shut up, man. Just get out.
Leave me.
I'm telling you to sit. Relax.
Please leave me.
Start talking, please.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, wait. You're Mr. Baby's son, no? You've not divorced your wife. You are a strong man and clever also. Why creating all suspense, dear? Tell me who you are.
Let there be a small suspense. That makes it more interesting.
All the accused in the Chandrasekharan murder case has been remanded to police custody, madam. It's a court order, madam. Here.
That's good news.
Yes.
Hello, Commissioner here.
Before today evening at Lemo Bank, there is a big bank robbery going to take place.
Who are you?
That is not an important question, madam. I am not important. The bank robbery should not happen. Please take care of that. Otherwise, you will not be able to catch them at all.
George, trace the call made to my personal number now. Follow up this matter.
Yes, madam.
Priya, I did what you have told me. I cannot live as a criminal. That's not my wish. But we should live together. If I leave them suddenly, they will have a doubt on me. For the time being, I should be with them. It's my request. Just give me one day more. I will settle the things and call you.
If a group decides to rob a bank like Lemo Bank, then they should be technically sharp and possibly armed. So we should be ready for a physical combat.
What do you mean, Stravan?
Sir, we need commandos. Police and commandos together in an undercover operation.
Anybody particular you need for help?
Sir, I would like to have Avinash Sekar. And Idikula Stephen. We are good friends and we'll make a great team, along with Revati and Shekhar. Everything safe?
Yes, sir. Everything is as per plan.
I'm coming inside the bank. Thank you.
We'll have to wait for some more time.
Yeah, obviously. Shit, call at this time.
My God, it's a call from home. Buddy, I'll be back in a minute. Where are you going? Hello?
Hey, Sheila. I can wait here till you finish your shopping. I can't wait here all the time. I got lots of work to do. Hello? Sheila? Hello? Hey, what the hell, man?
What, sir? You are tensed in the morning itself? See, Sheila left me here, took the car and went for shopping. She is telling she'll be late.
Will it take us more time?
These people are...
What is the banking house here normally?
Yeah. Close the system.
Money is there.
Okay,
be careful.
Please help me, sir.
So, can I take the lead tomorrow?
Okay.
Thank you,
sir, please. I request you. 98, sir.
Sir. Mr. Nandan, what happened?
I'm taking the cash. I'll reach immediately.
We don't have much time.
George, in our Kalur branch, there's a requirement for about 3C, but we can arrange it from this branch itself. So, let us complete the formalities quick, okay?
Yeah.
Be alert. They're going to open the locker. Whomsoever is doubtful, watch them closely, okay?
Yes, sir.
Whatever happens, we should be able to catch them.
Wait here.
Ready?
Ready, sir.
Yeah.
What's happening here?
What do we do?
Thank you.
Hello?
Excuse me.
Is this...
No more calls from here. From now onwards, without my permission, nobody should call anyone. And also, nobody leaves from the bank until I say. You got that? I am from the police department. Yeah, Shravan here.
Yes, Shravan.
Revati, it seems there is a change of plan. It's not a robbery as we expected. It's a murder. There was a power failure and a guy was murdered. In front of the bank officials and also all the customers, our identity has been revealed. Now what you have to do is take positions and stay alert.
Okay. I'll do the necessary things. Right.
Avinash, since the murder has been confirmed, we should make sure that the postmortem happens within the bank.
Okay.
Since it's a very special case, we can't have the postmortem outside the bank. Then we can't catch the culprit.
But what if the culprit has already escaped from here?
No way. The bank manager vouches for that. If there is a power failure inside the bank, then after the power failure, automatically the front door gets shut. That is the security system of Lemo Bank. The killer is inside the bank. Until the investigation is over, nobody can leave the bank.
Sure.
And strictly before the media, keep your mouth shut.
No, sir. I have stopped it long back.
Mm-hmm.
So, what about the robbery?
Robbery is out of the question. Even if they are inside the bank after such a murder, I am sure they won't try to rob the bank. They'll be aware of the police force outside as well.
Mm.
But we have to be alert nevertheless, because they can be armed. Even one of them could be the culprit, but in front of us, that is not the challenge right now. We only have a few hours to find the killer. Just a few hours. The banking hours. Revati, note this number.
Huh, tell me.
98460-60203.
Okay.
I got it from the bank records. One Mr. Vasudevan Pilla. He is the father of the victim, Ajay Vasudev.
Huh?
If he had accompanied Ajay to drop him at the airport, then he must be waiting outside at the car or something. So you can trace him and convey the news of the murder. And also, let him in.
Okay, fine.
Hello?
Excuse me, Mr. Vasudevan?
Yes?
Oh no! Ajay!
You wait!
My son!
I want to
please let us in! Please, please. Open the door!
Please.
Open!
Please.
My son is here inside! Please!
Please
open the door!
Please,
please. Please open the door!
Please! Please.
Hello? Shravan?
Yeah, Revati? Idikula, open the shutter! Oh my dear!
Ajay!
Please be calm.
My son!
Ajay! My son!
My son! What happened to him?
My son!
Bhavani! Bhavani! Revati, take her inside. Avinash, get me a doctor.
Sure, sir.
Get me a doctor. Wait a minute. Is there a doctor inside the bank?
Excuse me, sir. I'm a doctor.
You are a doctor?
Yeah.
Come with me.
There's no need to worry. BP has shot up because of the sudden shock. What she needs is rest.
Leave me! Bhavani, I want to go to my son! Ajay!
Listen to me, please!
Don't move!
Sit!
Please, Bhavani, please, let me go!
Don't shout!
Doctor, for some time, Bhavani, I need your presence here.
Don't yes, sure.
Cry. Don't cry! Don't cry! Look, I'm there for you!
Bhavani, don't shout!
I want to check the CCTV visuals over here. Who's in charge? Why? Is there an issue?
No, sir. Please come. Please.
Three cameras with complaint, right?
Yeah, yes, madam.
Visuals up to 10:30 have been recorded. Rest is blank.
All the cameras have been disconnected at that time for servicing.
At 10:55, there was a power cut.
Yes.
Your camera gets repaired on the same day and the generator gets off and someone murders. Are all these incidents linked? Invariably, if we find out who switched off the power, we can find out the killer. Right?
Yes, sir.
That's right.
You are the one who came to service the camera?
Yes, madam.
What's your name?
Manoj.
Check his ID card.
Yeah.
Listen, what was the complaint for the camera?
Sir, the connection cable was cut, so there was a failure.
That means someone else must have intentionally disconnected the camera last night, right?
No way, sir.
Why?
Sir, during our absence, if somebody enters the bank, then automatically it will go to the nearest police station or to my number or to the deputy manager's number. There will be an SMS alert, sir. So
nothing is unusual. But we can't simply avoid that chance, Mr. Roy Matthews. Because there was an information about a major robbery happening. That is why we came here. But unfortunately...
Oh man, you should allow me and my daughter to go out. We are in an emergency.
There is nothing more to tell you other than I told everyone else. Nobody can go out.
Whatever you say, we want to leave. Understand?
You should not be talking so selfishly, mister. At least think about the parents of the victim. Even you are a parent. It's not too much. We are just asking few hours from your life. We need it to catch the killer.
You are talking to me without knowing who I am. I am Revenue Minister's brother-in-law.
Whoever you are, I don't care. And I don't want to waste my time talking to you. Idikula, take him.
Sir, I'm telling you now, please come. Come here. I said you're Revenue Minister's brother-in-law, isn't
brother-in-law.
It?
Brother-in-law!
Is it that you married the minister's sister for the second time or minister married your sister again? I had some illegal properties at Moon.
Sir, if you can arrange some papers, it'll be good.
Hello. Bro. It's me. I'm in the bank. Somebody has got murdered here.
It's not permitted.
What is this? You won't allow me to make a phone call?
All cell phones inside the bank. Everyone's collect them. No communication shall go out from this bank. Make it fast.
Give me a phone.
Fast. Give me the phone.
Yours.
Get me your mobile. You too.
Give me.
Give me.
Come on. Give me. Yeah. Give me a phone.
Yeah. Yes.
Please.
Yours also. Your phones.
Yeah. Come on, give me.
Please give me a mobile.
Obey the orders.
You have a phone?
Your mobile.
Give me the mobile.
Yours.
I said get me.
Thank you. Father, mobile please.
Dear, father has got many uses with this mobile. Still you want this?
Don't worry, father. God is not to call in this mobile. Even if he called, he'll get a message that you're out of range. I'll keep this. Praise the Lord, father.
Same to you.
Mobile, please. Yeah. Yours also. Sir, please. Your phone.
Sir, I have an important call to attend, sir.
I'm not bothered. Just give the phone. Come on,
sir,
give it.
Sir,
please,
sir,
your mobile also.
Yes,
sir, it's an important call, sir.
Yes,
sir, please, sir.
Telling
sir,
you.
Tell him to give my
yes,
phone,
move.
Sir, please.
Can
sir,
you understand the situation?
Sir, please, sir. Sir, please, I beg you.
Switch off. In fact, switch all of them off. Listen, all of you need not stand like this. You can sit.
Can't you hear? Please sit. Everybody sit.
is right, to keep the body like this here, there are some formalities to be done to this dead body.
Okay. Just send them in. I'll wait. It's a murder that has happened here. There are some formalities for that. We are doing our maximum. They are here.
Yes, sir.
Sir, please don't think that I don't understand your situation, but we have no other option. Do we know if Ajay had any enemies?
No.
Sir, can you just come outside, please? Take care of her.
Sir.
The murderer of your son is someone over here. Do you remember even one face from here that you have seen before? Take your time. Just observe. There is not even one friend of Ajay that is there here?
No, sir.
Whoever be my son's murderer in this crowd, they should not be escaped. You should bring him in front of the law. He destroyed all our dreams and expectations. No. You should not let him escape. You should punish him. Punish him, sir.
Relax. Whoever the killer is, we'll find him. That is my promise. Relax. Take it out. Get this number and trace the call.
Sir. Children nowadays got many connections. A connection father knows and without his knowledge. A connection lover knows and a connection he doesn't. If you take all these connections, your network will get jammed. Be careful. What is your additional number?
Sir, PIN.
No need, bro. I have already got. Tell me.
9895 94 3865.
It's not toll free now. What's your name?
Pooja.
Pooja. Who is this vagabond? Your friends?
No, my friends.
Do you know this Ajay Vasudevan before?
I don't know, sir.
Don't lie yourself.
It's true, sir. We are meeting him for the first time over here. Before he was murdered, why was there a struggle between you and Ajay? It was minutes after that struggle that he was murdered over here, isn't it?
So obviously we'll doubt you guys. And that is what is happening here. So tell me, what was the struggle between you guys?
I'll tell you, sir. He took a few of my photos without my permission from here. In wrong angles. Over here? Yeah, okay.
What are you doing?
You're really beautiful, dear.
Stop it!
Hey, come on.
What are you doing?
Just give me a pose.
Man, stop it.
I asked you to stop.
Stop it, you idiot.
Hey, what happened?
This man, he was taking my photos.
Hey, what do you want? Nothing, buddy. I just enjoy wherever I see beautiful girl. I'm a good photographer, you know? So what? You're a big photographer. If you behave crazy, you'll get it. What will I get? Just show me.
Stupid rascal. You didn't do anything.
Hey, just get out from us. Hey, just leave
her. As saviors of this girl, you all got involved in it, right?
Avinash.
Sir.
Get me Ajay's cell phone.
Sure.
Where do you guys work?
IT company, sir. Just nearby.
All of you? Together?
Yes, sir.
Mentioned that you came here for a bank loan. Who was it for?
Sir, it's for me, sir.
Say the truth. To take vengeance of that struggle, you are the ones, no who?
No, ma'am. For the silly incident, why would we kill a person whom we have no prior knowledge about?
That's not all. Sir, to kill a person, we are not such brave people, sir.
Which means, if you're brave, you'll kill him or what?
Sir, I mean...
Let them go, Avinash.
Sir.
Sir.
Sir, we should have inquired little more questions with them.
Yes, I think Avinash is right.
I believe it's not them. They are smart, intelligent and well-educated. After having a struggle with Ajay in front of everyone, they wouldn't try to kill him over here because they very well know the consequences. Obviously, everyone will doubt them. And moreover, maybe like Avinash and Revati are doubting, if they wanted to take revenge against Ajay, then they would never do it inside the bank. It's a rare possibility. They'll do it somewhere outside. The killer is someone else. He's inside the bank, within all our reach. He is actually playing innocent, but he's not.
Hey, what is it?
Sir, I want my phone, sir. Sir, it's an important call, sir. Sir, it's regarding my daughter, please, sir.
Only you want your mobile back? Who are you?
Please allow me, sir. Sir, please, I beg you, sir. Sir, please.
Just
please.
Give me the phone.
Sir, please, I want my phone, sir. Sir, I want my phone.
Just shut up.
Please, sir.
I said shut up.
Please, sir, I request you, sir. Please, sir. Sir, my daughter's in trouble, sir. Sir, please, sir.
Exactly at 1:05, your daughter will be dead. You don't have much time.
Sir, please save my daughter, sir. Sir, I beg you, sir, please save my daughter, sir. She's in trouble, sir. Sir, please. Please help me, sir. Sir, please. Sir, you don't have much time, sir. Sir, please. I have to rush, sir. Sir, please. Please allow me, sir. Please allow me outside, sir.
The last thing we want now is a ransom crisis. It's getting worse. How far is this place which they mentioned?
Around 10 kilometers, sir.
10 kilometers in this traffic, it's almost impossible.
Now what will you do?
So can we inform the local police station?
Hey, there is no point informing the local police. I don't know how they'll operate. We can't play with a girl's life. There is only one person who can possibly do this. It is Siddharth Menon.
The murder happened today morning in the Lemo Bank. Police is investigating. Push all the TV channels are here reporting this murder.
Court murder. Nobody knows that, and the police is investigating. Nobody is allowed inside the bank.
Hey, Mister. On what basis did you let him go? Tell me. I want to know. When I asked permission to go out, you refused it. I got the right to know. Why did you let him go?
Sir, his daughter.
Daughter? What daughter? Only he has got a daughter, even I have got a daughter. The person who left now, if that person was the murderer, what will he do? What evidence do you have? What, mister? You have no answers? You must give me the answer. A fellow got murdered here. Because of that, you kept all of us inside. It's been hours. Till now, you didn't prove anything. All of us got important things to do because of that. If you catch the murderer or if you didn't catch the murderer, that is not bothering us. Allow us to leave now. We cannot tolerate these police atrocities. Otherwise, all these things can be a cover-up. Ah, you were also here when the murder happened. Who knows you killed the person and you are doing all these things to cover up? Ha! You are police, no. You can do anything what you like. Fernandez!
Huh? You are a God-fearing Christian.
Don't get angry like this. You should understand the seriousness of the situation. Let them do their duty. We should not interfere. Ah, you do your duty, sir.
Did you hear what he said? Don't get too provoked. Idikula,
yes, sir.
Make sure sir doesn't get provoked again. Avinash, come with me.
Praise sir. For the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Same to you. Can we do our duty, Father? Carry on. Thank you.
Listen, where is the generator room?
Right side from reception, sir. Sir? For what purpose, sir?
Come with me. If a power failure happens, then automatically the generator should start, right?
Yes, sir. But generator was not working from yesterday evening, sir. It will be ready in the evening, sir.
Idikula.
Yes, sir.
Please enquire if there is any power failure other than in this building.
Yes, sir.
Revati, I am switching off the power for a moment, okay?
Yes, Shravan.
Which one?
This one, sir.
Yeah, off it. Revati, everything okay?
Okay.
Yeah, Idikula.
Sir, from morning till this time, there is no power cut, sir.
Okay, sir. That's it. Come.
Sir.
Camera is complained, generator is complained. Is there anything else that is complained? Were you not here when the power failure happened?
I was not here, sir.
Where were you?
I went to drink a coffee,
Where?
Sir. In our refreshing area, sir.
We'll investigate. If whatever you said is not true.
Everything is true, sir. I went to have a coffee, sir.
Someone must have intentionally switched off the power over here.
Who would that be?
Power was gone only for 20 seconds. In this 20 seconds, the killer went inside the generator room and switched off the power and then came out and killed it. Then went back again and switched on the power. It's impossible.
If the murderer had a helper with him, according to prior instructions, he could have switched off the power, right?
Yes, that's it. One more person is involved. Someone who knows about this bank. How many employees are there?
Sir, including me, about 20 people are working this bank. 4 are off today.
I have to meet everyone else. At least one of them will have an answer to our questions.
What's your name?
Ravi.
Here?
For the last 2 years, I am working as a peon in this branch. I'm innocent, madam. I don't know anything.
What you don't know?
Things happened here. I have got no knowledge about it. I'm telling the truth, madam.
I didn't ask you if you know anything. Then what? Do you know this murdered Ajay?
No, madam.
What's your name?
Lakshmi.
Lakshmi, are you alone?
No. My father and my brother are waiting outside.
Why are they waiting outside?
That is...
Priya Lal. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
During the power cut, were you at reception?
Yes, I was there.
You were also on the duty, no?
Yes, sir. I was on duty. Priya, when you're sitting in the reception, the main hall, the generator room and the coffee shop and the people living outside the bank, will you be able to see them?
I can, sir.
Fine. Then tell me, before the power went and came back towards the generator room, did you see somebody coming out or going inside? Tell me.
No, sir.
What about you?
No, sir.
Both of you were there, isn't it? Still you are telling you didn't see anything?
Dad, sir, phone.
How will they see, sir? I was watching them the moment I reached here. I got a doubt that both of them have started a joint account without the knowledge of the bank. Or he started a current account when the lights have gone, is it? Tell me the truth. You both know all about this.
No, sir.
Ma'am.
Yeah?
Can you do me a favor?
What?
My husband doesn't know that I'm here to pledge my jewels. I have to reach home before my husband comes for lunch. So please let me go. Please, ma'am. Can you just let me go, please?
Sorry. No one's allowed to go out.
Ma'am, my husband...
I understand. I know your situation. But in this circumstance, whatever reason you have, we cannot let anyone out. It's not possible. Remember one thing, including you, everybody here is in the doubtful eyes of law. You need to be patient for some more time.
Your ID card.
I didn't bring my ID, sir.
Passbook? DD? Check? Pay slip? Anything?
No, sir.
Oh, what's your name, buddy?
Prakash.
Mr. Prakash, for what purpose you came to the bank?
Sir, myself.
You?
Sir, I...
Tell me the truth, you bloody fool!
Sir, I came with him, sir.
Is he telling the truth?
Yes, sir, we both are friends, sir.
Hmm. You come here. What's your name?
Stand there.
Vishnu.
Do you know Ajay Vasudevan who was murdered now?
No, sir.
Okay. For what purpose you have come for the bank?
Sir, actually, I had come for...
So, are you going to tell the truth or should I...
Hey, Avinash, cool. Is there any details that you can show us? Any details at all? Anything that you can furnish right now?
No, sir.
Then why did you come to the bank? To have your breakfast here? Tell me.
I'll tell you, sir. I came with him, sir.
Is it true?
Yes, sir.
He came with you and you came with him. Now, who will come with you? Come and
sir,
stand here. Should I come with you?
No need, sir.
Then for what you came to the bank? Who are all with you?
Nobody's with me, sir.
Are you sure about it?
No one will come to a bank with no reason. Something is wrong somewhere. Tell me, man, what is the issue?
No, sir, I just came like that, sir.
His face is telling that he has got some connection with this murder. He won't tell the truth. Give me 10 minutes, sir. I will make him talk. Tell me, what connection you got with this murder?
No connection, sir.
There can be many possibilities for someone to come inside the bank. You can be an employee or you can be a friend of an employee. A customer can come inside or a customer's friend can come. Any purpose can be official or non-official, but there should be a purpose. And do you have any category of one of these? No. There is a category for both of you though, because both of you came with him. Even if they are saying the truth, then you should answer me why you came here. Come on, man, speak.
You bloody, bloody, just tell me the truth. What is the relationship between you and Ajay Vasudevan? I'm sure you are the murderer behind this. No, come on, tell me.
You came here to murder him, right? Tell the
then
truth.
Then open the mouth.
Sir, I didn't listen, sir.
Then why did you come inside?
To meet the girl whom I love, sir. When the family got to know about this, we were planning to do a register marriage.
Hello?
Sir.
You came to the bank for eloping and getting married? You're going to take a loan and get married? You don't have any brain at all? I'll make you tell the truth.
Leave him. Where is the girl?
Sir.
He is telling a lie. My daughter don't even know him. If you talk rubbish like this.
Is he saying the truth?
No, sir. He's telling a lie. Sir, if you have any doubt, you can ask her, sir.
Hey, if you talk about my daughter like this, I will not spare you. You don't know about me.
I am sure, sir. He is the one who killed him. This is a new trick to escape from this. I'll make him tell the...
Don't touch him. Leave him. Is he saying the truth?
Yes.
A love track in between the investigation. It's good. You deposit your dowry in this bank, you'll get good interest.
Idikula.
Sir.
Any father would react the way you did. But over here, that is not the main thing. I hope you understand. We need to prove a cold-blooded murder. Avinash.
When the revenue minister comes for your daughter's marriage, you will have to remind him about the document. Now relax.
ID card. Your IDs, please. Is there anything that can prove your identity is what I am asking you?
Hey, mister, he asked you. Give it to him.
What's wrong with you guys?
Why you are acting like a woman? Open your mouth and tell, otherwise I'll smash your face.
Give me your bag.
Give me your bag.
Mm-hmm.
Catch them!
Catch him!
Hey, officer, you didn't expect this from me, right?
Yes, I'm Salman. Salman Asruddin.
I am the mastermind behind this robbery.
I won't allow anyone to destroy that. Leave them!
Stop it!
No! If you didn't listen what I say, I'll kill her and I'll kill many more people. Leave them! It's better to obey me. I said leave!
Okay. Okay. Leave her. Leave her.
Yeah.
Avinash!
We just heard a gunshot sound inside the bank, waiting for the details to get soon. This is Arjit from Lemo Bank, Cochin. Lot of tension going inside the bank. Gunshot sound was heard. Pressure to the police department.
We are all waiting here for the police to reveal what happened inside and the murderer.
No eyewitness, no camera records. We just have one evidence, which is a half-broken blade alone. So, this has become a baffling case.
Indeed, it's a baffling case. The murderer, victim and the police. All of them under the same roof inside this bank. It's a rare case, but that rarity is the most thrilling factor.
In front of all these people, will he take such a risk? For what purpose did he do this? Then, sir, he used an ordinary blade for this.
Yes, why the blade is the murder weapon? There is one possible explanation. The intention behind the murder, the motivation, that has happened inside the bank. Whatever weapon he could find at that time, a blade, he used it. So, there is one thing for sure. This is not a pre-planned murder.
Exactly, sir. That strengthens my suspicion. I suspect the involvement of a bank staff. I am still not convinced with the information given by the bank staffs. Sir, either it should be two staffs or one a staff and other an outsider. Anyway, without any help from the bank staff, this murder is not possible at all.
You have got a point there. All the staff details should be there in the computer database. You check that one by one. Vishwa Bharati College, Vadakulam. These are the victim Ajay's certificates. 2008 pass out from Vishwa Bharati College. And now Ravi's profile. That means the details which you have given the bank. That means we are getting to know you more, Ravi. Both of you actually passed out together from Vishwa Bharati College in 2008. The victim and the murderer.
Still, if you tell us that you don't know Ajay Vasudevan, I'm sorry, it's difficult for us to believe.
Tell the truth. You killed Ajay, isn't it?
No, sir. I don't know anything.
Again and again, you're lying to us.
It's true, sir. We both studied in the same college. We know each other for 2-3 years. We don't have any friendship, sir. We were in different batches during studies, sir.
Then why did you lie simply that you don't know him?
In what situation? You met your enemy from the college here, in the bank. If Ajay leave from here to Australia at 1 o'clock flight, you won't get a chance to kill him. You understood that and...
And to complete your old revenge, you have killed him brutally. Is that the truth?
There is nothing more to hide, Ravi. You are trapped.
You don't have another option than to admit the truth to us.
No, it's not me. It's not me. I don't know anything.
Search him.
Sir. What photo is this? Remove it.
Show it to me.
What's this?
May be part of the same blade or may not be. It's an assumption. Let's go with it.
Sir. Sir, your phone is not reachable. Sir, he's right in front of me. Can I give him? Sir, DGP.
Yes, sir. Sir, we are right on the track, sir. We just need some more time. That I'll tell you, sir. Get me those updates.
Yes, sir. Yes, Ravan.
So it's clear that you are the murderer. Now all we need to know is who switched off the power for you and helped you. If you can tell that, it is easy for us.
No,
just
sir!
Just tell it, you stupid!
I didn't kill!
Then how did the rest of the blade was found inside your pocket?
Sir, excuse me.
Yes.
Sir, you have got the culprit now. Kindly leave our customers immediately, sir. It's a request.
More than them, it is the manager who wants to go, is it?
Sir, please.
It's not just a matter of catching the killer. The power failure happened and power came back, but he was there in the main hall. Then he can't be the person who went inside the generator room and came back. That means there was a helper for you. Someone who is inside this bank right now. And who is that person? You will tell us. Tell us, Ravi. We can't keep all these people waiting anymore.
Sir, I don't know anything. I didn't do anything. That cash, that's not mine.
Tell me the truth, you stupid. If the blade kept inside your pocket is not yours, then whose is that? Come on, tell me.
Somebody gave me that.
Who gave it to you? Tell us the truth, Ravi.
John, sir.
Who is John, sir, among all these people?
Ravi. Mm. Wait. My DD got encashed. Mm. Day after tomorrow, I'm leaving. I'll come back on holidays for a get-together. Here, keep this.
No, I don't want, sir.
Come on, I couldn't come for your daughter's birthday. You do one thing. You buy her sweets or chocolates. Tell her Dr. Uncle gave this.
This John, sir, gives you money all the time, is it?
He used to give, sir.
Mm. After killing someone, to get the murder weapon outside your pocket, you give it to him. Since it was a bribe you gave him, he wouldn't take it out over here. You knew that very well, right, John, sir?
No, sir. I don't know anything about it.
Just tell whether you have given him the cash or not.
Yes, I gave him
that
money. Sir, when I came to the bank, he helped me my work done fast. So I have given some, I wanted to change the...
Hello, bro, this is not a CNN channel.
Talk correctly. Don't talk. Okay. Sorry. Just for the happiness, I...
You gave him something for the happiness, but we got the murder weapon from him.
So what?
The blade that was used as murder weapon and the blade we got from his pocket are two halves of the same blade. And it matches perfectly. To prove that you are the murderer, I don't need any more incriminating evidence.
What?
Doctor, you'll have to come with us. Avinash.
Sir. Doctor.
Yeah?
Hmm.
There are three possibilities here. Number one, because you wanted to take revenge, you wanted Ravi to be the killer.
Oh, come on.
Or else Ravi is the murderer and you are just a culprit. Or else, both of you are involved in the murder and in front of the police you are pointing each other.
Look, mister, this is going too far. When the power was gone, I was standing there. And that guy, the dead guy, was standing there. Why don't you check your video security?
I don't want to know about the video clips. Nothing. There was only 6 feet difference between you and the victim. You know that. The victim was standing so near to you, especially for a doctor like you. You know how to kill him. For that, you don't need any light. Don't bluff.
What rubbish are you talking, sir? Why should I kill an unknown person, sir? Okay, if I wanted to kill him, do I kill him in front of this crowd? Why don't you think about that? Do you think that I'm a fool? Do I really look like a fool?
There is nothing to be emotional over here. We got the murder weapon from inside your purse, which you gave to Ravi. How did this half of the blade come inside the note? Did it walk inside? And then, to dig his own pit, Ravi wouldn't do something like this. It is hard to believe. And I'm sure it's you, Doctor. With the help of someone, you committed the murder. Tell me now, why did you do it?
Hey, come on, what's all happening here, man?
You're trying to blame me for this murder? Is it so? I'm sorry, sir. Okay? Okay, sir. I accept whatever you say. But, sir, I gave the cash from my purse to him. How will the blade come in my purse? This man is trying to trap me. Knowingly, he is doing this, sir. You should trust me, sir.
Okay, doctor. I believe you. You are right. It was a trap. Who laid the trap? And who will bell the cat? We'll find out. I'm extremely sorry that all of you had to wait, but I had no other go. If all of you had gone in your merry ways, then one of all those murders which never get proved, this would have been one of them. All of you might not be witnesses, but you are actually the witnesses of this murder, and we are going to prove it now. All of you and myself, we were all part of this murder investigation. And who was the murderer, we have to tell you now. There was a 1:30 flight for Ajay Vasudevan to Australia today. The murderer knew that he won't get him again to murder.
He was inside this bank and then planned and executed this murder. And that is why we are all here right now. So, who is the killer? The extra smart murderer. He is very near to you and I am searching for that face. And it was a fascinating game. Who is that killer? Is it a he or a she? A father realizes that his daughter is going to elope with someone. You desired to kill the lover of your daughter, but you might have killed the wrong person. Right, Mr. Fernandez? Bluetooth and internet might have spread all your compromising photos, so you might have had a revenge for him. And since you had your friends for support, you would have gotten the courage. That person was very arrogant that he or she was safe during this murder investigation. And he or she knows all the answers to all your questions. Whatever happened, he will tell you now. Vishnu Ramendran, son of Ramendran Nayar, Chelakara P.O., Vaishnav Vilas, and your number is 922-3344. Am I right? You came here to help your friend to elope with his lover, but then you decided to support for the murder. Vishnu, I know you are just a helper. You switched off the power for the killer. I have only one question for you. Who were you helping with the power failure?
I don't know anything, sir.
There is no point asking him like this, Edikula. You need to ask him the way you need. That's enough. There is no point beating him hereafter. He can't betray his best friend. He can't. That is the relationship between him and the murderer. He is the best friend. Isn't that right, Idikula?
Sir?
Idikula, am I not right? You guys are best friends, right?
Sir, what you're talking? I don't know
the... No need. I am not. I don't even know him. All these things won't go here, I am sure. Because all the evidences are against you. A half-broken blade and a tissue paper, that is where it all started. A professional killer or a doctor, an advocate or a well-trained police officer. If none of them, then someone who has a really high IQ. Only such a person can put the blade there and use the tissue paper to avoid fingerprint and have innate brilliance to do that. Unfortunately, everybody who can involve in this category was there inside this bank. For an investigator, it is such an unlucky fortune. You can doubt any one of them. There is another interesting fact. Ajay Vasudev's height is 6.1. And to murder him by cutting his artery, then he should be taller than him or have his height and physically fit to do that, Mr. Ridicula. Everyone was there when Ajay Vasudev fell down on the floor. At that time, only one person came inside the bank from generator room, and I saw you at that time.
When I understood that somebody has purposely switched off the power in the generator room,
I doubted you are the main supporter of that murderer.
But if the culprit knows that I am doubting him, then he will go away from me. So, I maintained my silence for him. The half-broken blade from next to the dead body is not good enough to make this murder, I was sure. Because to make that deep an incision and to murder him, that blade is not good enough. My doubts were confirmed by the post-mortem doctor, Mr. Alex Verghese.
Shravan, I'm telling you from my 24 years experience, such a deep incision cannot be created with this blade.
If that incision should be so deep, then the weapon should be something like a sakura. That rang a bell. In all the high-risk combat operations, this was your good luck sign that you used to wear, the sickle locket. And this lucky charm is the real murder weapon. Tell me, Avinash, why did you do this?
What are you saying, sir? Why should I?
That is my question as well. Why should you? And how did you? In the beginning of the investigation itself, I got a doubt on you. You were the one who gave it to me, Ajay Vasudevan's mobile. The person whom I have seen in your family albums, your sister. That face was a clue to begin with. The person who is there for investigation has some relationship with the murder. That made me cautious. Your sister's photo and Ajay Vasudev's immoral history made me think of a possibility. And when I asked them to search for their details about their past, that led the way. A female student from Coimbatore College was raped and murdered. The culprit is not found. She was dead for long. Aparna Shekhar, your sister. Ajay Vasudev's father gave me all the vital information. Aparna was studying in the college and that time Ajay was there running a software firm. Aparna's rape and murder and Ajay leaving Coimbatore, everything tallied. Even at that time, I didn't want to think that you are the murderer. And that time, I gave you all the people. Pune, Ravi, Doctor, and now, Idikula. Pune and Doctor, you wanted to make them the murderer. I saw that.
Tell the truth, you bloody fool!
That only made my doubts clear. If you are the killer, and you had a support, and that is this guy, I wanted to prove that. And in between all that, I wanted to know what was the connecting link between you both. If you hadn't communicated together, this murder would not have happened. It was a blind chance, but I took it. I needed your mobile. So, I called the DGP. Please call to Avinash's mobile and ask for me. Just tell that you didn't get me in my phone number. Something like that. Sir, this is important.
Sir, DGP.
Thank you very much, sir. I needed Avinash's mobile to search. I need to trace the last dial number from this. The calls that you have made between 10:25 and 10:55 were only three calls. And I asked Revati to trace that number.
Hey, can you please note down this number? I'm the commissioner of police speaking. I need you to trace the details of this phone number. All right. Yeah. It's 98460-3345.
The number belonged to you, Vishnu. One thing I know for sure, Avinash, the murderer of your sister is Ajay Vasudev and you noticed that inside the bank only. The person you met over here is Ajay Vasudev and that person was responsible for the murder of your sister.
Am I right?
For a commando operation when I entered inside this bank. I never expected at all the days when I was searching an unremembered face, I will meet the villain of my life.
Ha! It's Ajay Vasudevan's words. Don't worry, I'll call you later, huh?
Please sign here.
Okay.
Avinash, did you see? These photos were taken during the tour. My dreams are spoiled now, all because of you. From now on, I can never be your dear sister. I cannot live my entire life feeling guilty of having loved you. Even though you cheated me in this trap, even now, I love you so much. Ajay, I'm leaving this world. Forever and ever.
When I saw the name and the signature, I could smell that he was the villain of my life. I just couldn't know what should I do. Moment I met my best friend Vishnu. If Aparna had been alive during this time, I wish I could have joined her hands with him.
Amazing coincidences. You, Vishnu and Ajay Vasudev all in the same roof. It was destiny and also bad luck. When you knew that you can't do this alone, you asked for Vishnu's support. Since it was for his lover, Vishnu was ready. And then?
Just to escape from here, I did a new play. Accidentally, I could meet the doctor and things were falling in place. All evidence were against me. I decided everything. What should I do? And started working on my plan.
Why is he calling now?
Buddy, I'll be back in a minute, huh? Hello? Hey, are you sure he's the same person? Yes, he is the man. Today by 1:30 p.m. he is leaving to Australia. He should never go from here. You should do the needful in the reception and the generator room also. Everything should be quick and fast. I don't want him to be back alive.
Can we go for a movie tomorrow evening?
Enjoy, enjoy!
Sir, we should go for a dinner also after that, okay?
What happened to you?
without allowing anybody outside the bank and completing the investigation during the banking hours. That's where I failed.
All your calculations were wrong. Inside a customer's purse, if you keep the murder weapon, then you think the investigation will turn to him and we won't get you. Is that what you thought? Am I not right? And for that, you chose the doctor and he was the culprit, you thought. Good choice. But you didn't know that doctor gave that money to Pune Ravi. That is where you got confused. And from that confusion, I started my game. Avinash, if I was also in your position, I might have done the same. But whatever reasons you have to say, the crime is a crime and you will have to pay for it.
Sir, please,
I kept your promise, but with that, I can't bring back your son. Let's pray for him.